Hey, it is such a privilege to be a part of this event with a ministry that I love so much, and that is the Dream Center. People who have been making a difference in the lives of so many for so long. And it's funny because I even think about the year 2020 and how it's so crazy and so upside down for all of us. And I think sometimes we can get so fixated on our moment of need, our moment of panic, our moment of anxiety. It's easy to kind of actually forget all of those who have been in desperate need long before 2020 and are going to continue to be in need in 2021 and 2022. And I think that this is an opportunity for us to remember those who need the hope and the love of Jesus, the way that the Dream Center serves people. I think one of the things that's so remarkable to me is that it's not just a quick fix. It's something that brings about lasting change that helps to give people a future and a hope. I hope that this song is a reminder to all of us that God made himself known to us. I don't know about you, but I think I've known him for so long that sometimes I need to be reminded of how incredible it is that he said, I'm gonna leave the throne of heaven so that I can come and be among you to make a way for you to have eternal life. The fact that he calls us friend, the fact that we are not a stranger to him and he is not a stranger to us, I think more than anything, for so many who feel lost, who feel isolated and alone, thank you, Dream Center, for what you do to not be a stranger to those who are in need. And I hope that all of us are not a stranger to your need this year so that your ministry can continue with power and strength. To the scar, so you can have my wounded heart. You weren't protected from the pain, so you can hold me when I break. You seek me out and find me here with a love that knows the taste of tears. So I will trust in who you are, for you're no stranger, no stranger to the scar. To the storm, you have calmed these winds before. Your voice still whispers, peace be still, and the waves still do your will. So I won't fear the rising tide. The tempest roars and you arrive. So I'll walk on these angry seas, for you're no stranger, no stranger, Lord, to me. No stranger, Lord, to me. You're not a stranger to me. Oh, oh, oh. Hallelujah, what a Savior. Hallelujah, you are no stranger. You are no stranger to the grave. You laid still beneath its weight. But you have conquered death's dominion, and you rescued me from shame. And here I am, a soul, you say. Redemption mine and mine always. I am yours for all eternity. For I'm no stranger. I'm no stranger, Lord, to thee. You are